A former Badger football player accused of killing two women in Janesville last year pleads not guilty. Marcus Randle is charged with first-degree intentional homicide in the deaths of 27-year-old Brittany McAdory and 30-year-old Sierra Winchester. They were found shot on Janesville's northeast side on February 10th of last year. The date for the trial is not scheduled just yet.